the video or something. I'm not sure. Anyway, welcome back to the stream. Jake Maximus here, aka another random phony name I'll come up with later. We are playing some Paper Mario tonight and some Banjo-Kazooie. Maybe some City Skylines later, who knows. Let me just move my mouse over here, actually. It's so weird how my, hold on a sec, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, guys. I know people are just getting into the stream, so maybe this will be another opportunity. It's like, I have a dash. It's always when I start streaming that people want to talk right now. Sorry. No, I don't want to look at an advertiser. Stop it. And Paper Mario. Now, if you don't remember, we just got through Chapter 3, and now we're gonna head on over to Chapter 4, which is... Whoa. I don't think you know what... what the fuck happens? Oh my god. Okay, hold on, guys. Something happened with my screen. That was so weird. What just happened? Well, apparently my screen went black. It like dissolved and went black. And then I thought the stream, I thought I was gonna end it there, but I guess not. It came back, so I could still see it in the recording. Like, the video feed is fine through my thing there, but for some reason it wasn't working. So that was weird. I had no idea what happened there. I think it's just because this is an old console and some things like that happen. I had this console for over 20 years. Around 20 years, actually. But, it's an old thing. It's an old piece of hardware. Some things like that you gotta come to expect. Can I buy some things? No, I don't want a vulture. Wow, look how laggy Mario is. I would love Thunder Rage. Thunder Rage is amazing. It's like one of the best things ever. What's up, girls? That's like a bunch of kids. Unlike Paper Mario Color Splash, this game is original. Nah, just kidding. I'm sure it's okay. I think I know the trick. Oh. Come on, stay. The picture's going in and out. I still can play, though. It's fine. Chapter chapter 4. This is the longest chapter in the game, and I'm going to tell you why. It has a lot of trial and error and running about. And fighting the Shy Guys are kind of boring. I think this is the worst chapter in the game, other than the first one. Chapter 7 is incredibly hard. You don't get any new item, you just have the same ones. This is basically a slog to see how good you are with what you got. But you get the best party member in this chapter. I think is the best party member in this chapter. I beat him. I beat the whole game using him. He's so good. Wat? He's an electrical little ball of electricity that can bypass enemy defense. He's so good. I mean, I like Bo, but as you can see, that won't do good against an enemy with high defense. But these Shy Guys are really annoying, though. They're even more annoying than Goombas. Oh, the picture is going in and out again. I'm gonna need a new fucking N64 at some point. The thing with these old games is that they all save to, the cartridge. Sometimes they're saved to the memory stick, or the memory slot inside here, but sometimes it's not. I also decided to draw again. Here's some news. I wanted to draw, and I think I'm going to be drawing a lot more often, and I'm gonna have a new channel called Grits Master Slam. Another one, right? Another channel I made. But this is on my old channel. This YouTube channel I had for like 10 years. And for a long time it was just been my personal like whatever channel. But I decided, you know what? I should make use of this. So I made a personal channel where I'm just gonna upload drawings and personal shit. Because a lot of people have that, might as well. But it's not just drawings, I'm gonna be doing reviews on there too, of movies and shit that I've seen. But it's like, it's free form, it's like whatever. I don't have a format, you know? I'd rather do my own thing, so I'll let you know when that comes out. I'm still working on some videos for it. I like to put some videos up there before I make myself public. Like I'm gonna do some edits too. But it's like a practice channel for me. I'm probably gonna put a lot of effects tests on there and stuff. I'm seeing for other videos. And here's some news. We got Sleeping Rebel rolling again. I know I said that a lot, but this time it's for real. I have a lot more time to work on some content on there now. I would love to make some more videos and there's this one animation that she's still doing fortunes. I don't get it. It's hilarious. But I'm gonna be doing more video editing shit. I'm halfway done with a Maxim Tips episode, by the way. But the thing is, I want to keep perfecting my craft and stuff. I mean, I'm good at After Effects and Photoshop and stuff, but I don't really feel like I've mastered it in a way. I would love to get into more advanced shit with it. I have a lot of ideas for videos. I made a Word document of, like, here's a shit story that you guys, I don't know if you'll appreciate, but I just need to tell it. There was one time where I used to write all my ideas in a in Google Drive. Any video idea I had, I just put down there. A cake batter, that makes me cake. And it gives me 50 HP. Oh, look at him! I'm gonna kill him anyway. It's so weird how the video quality was going in and out. It has to be because of how old this console is. I mean, I would love to emulate shit on my Wii, but my N64 ROMs, but I think it would look terrible, to be honest. It's not the same playing with that controller, you know? One time I'll play, I'm gonna play Super Mario Sunshine at some point, though. That game is fucking hard. It's one of the hardest Mario games ever. To get all the stars? Oh my god, there was this one level I remember. I'm going off on a tangent again. I'll tell you my Google Drive story later, but I gotta say this. Super Mario Sunshine is one of the hardest fucking Mario games I've ever played, and everyone can attest to that. No doubt about it. People will agree with me. But there's this one level where you're Delfino, and you get Yoshi. Now Yoshi can't touch the water, otherwise he'll dissolve and you have to get him back again. But there's a secret star that you have to get, and it's fucking convoluted. You have to get Yoshi and go on this ferry boat that takes like 5 minutes of just waiting to get to this island, and you have to jump from boat to boat, and it's so annoying. Until you get to this one secret star. The problem is, you have one chance to get the star, otherwise you have to go back and get Yoshi and do all that bullshit again. It's the biggest pain in the ass of all time. I hate it so much. Okay, I got the calculator. I could fight him, but he's a pain in the ass. Tell you what, I'll go back and fight him when I get everything here. They can't go anywhere because they need to flip a switch. How come toads are in the toy box? I thought they didn't know where the Shy Guys are stealing their stuff. So why the hell are there toads here? That's weird. Yeah. Remember those false answers I gave from the last episode? I wish they made more Mario RPGs like this, you know? I miss those games where you go up to enemies, attack them, and do these battles. This is a great way to introduce a lot of young players to the RPG. It's such a good gateway game to that. Ooh, I should play Final Fantasy Tactics at one point. Everyone says it's like the best game ever made or something. Is it long? No problem, long games, I'm just saying. It's gonna take up a year of my life. Under their mask. I mean, seriously, they have masks on. I bet it's like a ferocious demon. A lot of people speculate it's a toad. Toads who are under the control of Bowser. I have no idea. Double XP?
Where's my Mountain Dew? I need that double XP in my online profile that won't amount to anything in the real world. Because I need that double XP, yo.
See, if I answered the questions the wrong way, then there would have been a boss in front of that area. Oh, I can use Paracarry to go over here, yeah. I'll try that again. Thunderbolt. Thunder Rage is like Thunderbolt, only it affects everybody instead of just one person. So good.
I wish that it were. Oh my god. It was Ubering today.
Long day. But, you know what I wonder they could put in this game? They could put that, like. You know how there's some attacks where they can target like one person, but they can also like target like multiple people, but the attack power is lower? They should have put that in there. Right, while I'm out here, I'm gonna give that guy his calculator back. Don't talk to that guy. He'll take away a lot of money. I don't want to do that. I want to keep my rich
guy coins.
Jesus. Air. Nice spy badge. Wait. That allows me to look for yeah. Nearby panel. Yeah, that's a good one. I need to get that one. I don't really need that for now. There we go. That'll help me find star pieces that are underground. See? I'll pop up and I'll have to ground pound areas until I find it. Which is okay. I don't mind doing that. Ultra boots before I can do that, I'm not sure. Hold on guys, I'm sorry. There's a train in there. There's a train car in there. That's how I'm able to get to places. I can take all this shit. I don't need that. And I don't need that. Oh, no, I don't want that. Oh, haha. I see my CPU go to like 55 and shit. Like beforehand, when I was on intermission mode, it was like a 90. Which I don't get. I don't understand. I want to see if this fucking bad guy works. I have a train. There you go. Oh, I get it. Then I do this. It's so simple. Pointed at. This is an incredibly tedious chapter. Trust me, it is. Oh, it does work. I wasn't even paying attention to that happened. The fuck? Oh, that, I can't go over there. I need to get something first. There's a big fucking fat shy guy over there and I need to seduce him with food. But first I need to go over here. Well, I got his mailbag. That goes to the post office. But I gotta take care of some business over here first. Oh, those guys are a pain. The ones in the little hover the pod there. Oh, right. It's only one damage. What do you know about that? At least it's just one damage. Playing this and everyone's playing Overwatch or something. I'm like, I don't care. Rather play this. Yep, first person shooters all play the same to me. This is... Okay. Come at me. Can't wait to get wet and just destroy everybody. Seriously, his attack bypasses any defense. Wait, what? What is happening? Why did I not deal any damage? Why did they not deal any damage? That's so weird. What a pointless time to do that. That is incredibly useless. This happened like two chapters ago. I only spent the least amount of money on her and friggin' she still comes by. What is happening? It's not supposed to happen. 10 plus. That's a really good badge, actually. But I need 6. I need 6 badge points, so it doesn't really matter. There's a trick to this. I need to watch where the shy guy comes out, and then I know where to go. So right when the shy guy comes out, I have to go in there. Sounds awesome. Wait, I think I know what that does. I don't need it just yet. Yeah, I'll need it by, I'll need it in the 5th chapter. Chapter! I don't need that. I have Cooper's Dizzy Shell, so I don't really care for that. Let me out! So I have to make cake. I can't really remember what to do. Now video games tell you what to do, and it gets rid of the mystery of exploration. So it's like, what the hell's the point of playing the game if you're just gonna get told what to do and do it? So I don't see any point. Where is the star piece? I have a feeling with the spin boots, it's way better. I gotta make a cake. Bake me a cake. Oh, is it free? Okay. Must give it to the fat shy guy. I will get that star piece though. Wait, I gotta give the mailbag back. Chum car. Don't need star pieces. He is a star piece. Can I buy some badges? Let's see what we got. Oh, that's cool. What's this one? Double dip. That's cool. What's this one? D down. I would like to equip the double dip one. I don't need that. How much is double dip? That's one. I have one left, so I'm gonna use it on the spin smash. If I just saw that when you said near the toad, I'll be like, which toad? There's millions of them. And they all sound like the lead singer from AC/DC. They yell. They're not near the toad. Liar! Oh. I have to be really close. I see it. I got free. Feed this fucking shy guy now. Alright, there are fire things there too. And metal and solid snake shy guys apparently. Alright, let's test this one out. Oh, they have to be at that level too. They can't just hit anybody. I'm trying it out. And double dip allows me to use more items, but I have to pay FP. But that could be helpful in the final battle. Or in the, this battle. I mean, the chapter 4 boss. What an image. What a mental image that's just got in my head. See, look! Fucking fast, shy guy ass. Take your cake, asshole. Look at this fat piece of shit. Look at this shit. Someone make a gif of that. And there he goes. Back to his home planet. Back to his home planet where he belongs. Freeze is such a weird villain. Could spook them hard, spook them good, spook them like they never would. Oh, you asshole. Downstairs neighbors banging the walls again. No wonder people are finding them. I was 7, I never made that much noise. And they're like 8 or 9. M. Bison has a He needs psycho power then. God, I'm not paying attention.
I don't know, boy. I don't know. Heal me.
Are you commanding people at Walmart still? Did you give that guy a kick in the ass? I was not paying attention. I thought for a sec that text said triggered. I got triggered by your slingshot. I identify as a microwave. Check your frying privilege. Oh my god, hit the block, asshole. Hell yeah, dude. I don't know if I ever had a job where somebody like, I know people complain about, aw, shit, are you kidding me? When was that luck person gonna come back and help me? I forgot they deal 3 damage instead of 2, motherfucker. Son of a bitch. Good thing I saved. Whatever, I do what I want. Oh, you motherfucker. At least it's not Banjo-Kazooie where it doesn't save your fucking note count. But no, I'm like, I never had a job where I see people like, I hate this guy, like they fucking like blatantly say it in front of people that they could hear and not keep it to themselves at like a job. Usually it's a jokey thing, you know, but it's like, fucking does that. What are you, 10? You anus, get real. I just find that really funny. Like, what the hell?
Look at all these useless notifications I have.
Get money off this game. Get, like, I don't care. Is it just me or the cutscene went faster than I thought? I can always get another shroom at some point. Because I have so much dough. Are they weirder up down there than they are up here? Is Virginia weirder than up here? Because up here is really weird. Full of weird people. But then you're down there, and it's like, is it just a different kind of weird, or just like, something like, bizarre? Oh right, they can summon Shy Guys. You assholes! I will destroy you.
I go to work. I do my job. If we feel like talking, that's fine. We can start a conversation. I just never met. I just never met people blatantly said, "Oh my god, I hate that prick." Like what? Is this funny to me? Every job I had, it never had that. Maybe Sears. Because Sears is so unkempt. The one in Enfield. It's such a shit show sometimes. I have a nickname for people who look like the white-collared, obese, manager-looking type. But I used to have it, but then I watched that show Superstore on NBC, and I'm like, okay, from now on, they're all called Glenn. Mr. Burgers or something. And I'm like, go to your McDonald's and work as a manager there. Because literally, every time I worked at or saw like somebody, the manager always looks like that. And then they have a convention or like go to like a big meet and greet and they all look the same. I swear to God, I seen that shit all the time. That's mean to say because not every manager looks like that, but from what I've seen from the different stores I've been to and the different places I worked at, they all have the same build. Almost! I didn't make it there that time. Almost. Oh, the fright jar is useless. Bo, what are you doing? You struggling to get by those blocks? Alright, we're gonna do something really, really cool. Behold! The best star move in the game. And you get it as early as chapter 3. Cause fuck it. I'm not dealing with this shit. And I'm level up. Because I love having FP and being able to do special moves whenever I want. I think I know why it took up so much CPU. No, whenever I went to intermission mode, it's because I don't need a dizzy dial. I'm fine. I don't need it because it's running a green screen on my music like player because I have chroma key set up, so it gets rid of the background. That site I use is a radio, and it just plays that music. But I think it takes up a lot of resources. Apparently, I don't know. OBS was used as a free alternative to XSplit because XSplit was bullshit when they went into paying for money to use its service. OBS never had that. Which I don't get. Is it just making money because they can't pay the bills? I don't understand. And OBS is free. Now it's at like 80% and I'm not using anything. Tell me something, is the playback any good? Is it smooth? Just let me know. Okay, what the fuck? Why is it 83? Oh, I have to do it in a specific order. To hit those things there. Let me just double check the stream, guys. Might be my IP anomalizer. I don't know if I got rid of that. Cast stop, can't. Hold on. Something outside too. Crazy people. Hey, get back here. That's the Ark of the Covenant. Indiana Jones will be pissed. Running freight. Do you see me like moving my head slowly and doing good? Too late.
sorry. Oh god damn it, what the fuck? Oh my god, the screen lag is hilarious. That's so weird. You know what? I'm gonna look at it from my phone. Sorry. I have a TV up this, I can't talk, I'm so tired. Jesus. Every time I fucking stream, I somehow get more tired than usual. Show it, please. Oh wow, it is smooth. Okay. Okay. Okay, anyway, you can view the Twitch chat. I'll try my best to look at the chat whenever I get the chance. Oh no! No! Oh, this is weird. Oh, come on, get real. There we go. No! I'm surprised that it's coming in smoothly at 30 frames per second, though. Soda. I want some soda. I want a sody pop. So I need to deliver back to the knowledge guys because they tell me what order those blocks go in. But I think it just determines on which save file you pick, so whatever. Why are they so loud? People rev their cars behind the apartment sometimes. What an annoying inconvenience. Oh my god, how embarrassing. I'm just glad it's coming in smoothly though. That's all that matters, that the stream is coming in smoothly. I just don't understand why this fucker is using so much power. Now.
25 seconds behind the stream is. Yellow, green, red, and blue. Yellow, green, red, blue. Yellow, green, red, blue. I just gotta remember that. Yellow, green, red, blue. Yellow, green, red, blue. So good at this. Oh, I can't get more badges. I gotta remember this combination. Yellow, green, red, blue. I must remember yellow, green, red, blue. I would have to write that down.
I'm gonna fight a mini boss next, I think.
YarGV. Or, I don't know.
Oh, thank God. I thought I would skip the pig station. Ugh.
Close!
Getting so close.
See, this isn't really like... See, this is why I like the other chapters better, because there's actually a story going behind it. Here, it's just I'm in the toy box and I'm solving puzzles. Like, alright. Give me my coins. Fuck it. Oh my God, where'd you come from, asshole? I'm going to spin mash you into oblivion. I picked you just because. Doctor Strange movie, because all I'm gonna see is Dr. Orpheus. Oh, you asshole! It is I, Dr. Orpheus! Like the best character in that show, other than the Monarch. I love the Monarch and Brock. Oh, motherfucker. I got burnt. I'm going to ground pound you. I also realized something. I don't have any mushrooms. Oh, come on.
piece of crap, asshole.
Oh, I made it! Wait, what do you mean I can't make a move? Fuck you!
I'm gonna summon my buddy over here. I can't do it without him.
Is he gonna infinitely keep summoning more of his buddies? Nope. Well, this is such a butthole of a battle. Alright, the next door up there is a mini boss. Oh, I should use something with that cake mix, actually. I should totally do something with it. You're the fucking fright jar. It's like so useless. I just want to see if there's any enemies up there. I get an awesome party member out of this, though. Oh, I should save that, actually. Right. Yep, that's a mini boss, so. I get a new party member after this mini boss, and he's like the best fucking party member in the entire game. I know, right? Better than Sushi and Paracarry? Ambo? I'm gonna try killing this guy without doing items and stuff, without using mushrooms. Because I have the power of money, and I can buy it whenever I want. At least I know the stream quality is good, though. That's all I care about. The funniest part is, I could stream Metal Gear Solid 5 and my PC wouldn't, like... My PC would be at 70, but this is weird because right now it's at 90%. I don't get it. I have no idea what's causing this overusage of my CPU. It's like calculating something. I don't understand it. I gotta look into it more. Alright, let's do it. This asshole. I need Bo for this battle. No! I didn't mean to do that, motherfucker! Oh, man. I was premature on that one. There we go. Let's try this shit again. Oh, my God. Oh, you're a dick. You caused her to get swirly eyes. It actually worked that time. You're a dick house. Thank you. can still do the jump move though. Because Bo has a higher attack power for this fight. Like, I need just enough light in order to hit him. Good thing I have this. Oh, god damn it. You did not just blow out the candle. I pressed at the right time. Yeah! Now let's get the best character ever. Oh, look at that. Ah, stop it. Get up there. I need to get up there. Do I need anything before this battle? Oh, I should use my cake mixes, actually. That would actually be really helpful. Of course I would pull it. What are you, an idiot? Yes, I have cake mix. Yes. And mix it with cake mix. Oh. Oh, I have to choose something different. Make with one. I thought you could do two at the same time. I don't remember. Yes, make this. So I can get rid of that soda. Sure about this. I'm gonna try it. Because I still have my star spirits too, and they can give me some health. Get out of here. Get out of here. Sleeping at the Toad House. It happens also in an instant, you know? I gotta adjust my badges too. I don't really care about this boss. In fact, I don't really care about this chapter at all. So, let's see. This won't help. This will help. Double tip, dodge master makes it. That will kind of help. A refund, this one won't help. Fucking this probably. Yeah, I think this is good. Alright, let's beat this living shit out of this general. They're all scared of me. Because I'm gonna beat the shit out of them. Look at them. That's a good item, actually. I'm gonna take that one. Oh my god, you can do it. There we go. Look at him. You are trespassing in here. Our toy box is off limits to the likes of you. It's for shy guys only. taste the feet. So there's just a bunch of them. So this is paralyzing them, and this is to boost his attack power, so that's amazing. Oh, here we go. Some of them were on stilts before. Prepare for the next wave. Yeah, they're on stilts. I don't get it, but still. Let's do the... Mario boost. Told you, Watt's amazing. Special battalion. Oh, stacks of four. Oh. Yep, there's more. Let me try the spin smash. Bow would have been good for this one too. Him. So what we're gonna do is unleash hell on him using double dip. My snowman, come to me! F shooting star, fuck it. Give me all that money back. And... Oh, I didn't mean to do that. What the hell? He just throws a fucking bomb at me. What an asshole. Might as well gain some health back, though. Do some more double dipping. Thunder Rage. Because I can always buy some more, you know? More Thunder Rage. So I just did 14 damage this turn. What a loser. I can always use this to get health back. I have so much FP now, it's crazy. I should use, yeah. He's just gonna keep throwing bombs at me. Is he dead? Yes, he's finally dead. He's dead!
Dead!
See, that's the most, that's the dumbest chapter in the entire game, I think. This guy gives you high defense, I think. I forgot. Muscular. Oh my god. Where in the world are being? I don't know. God. After this princess cutscene, we're gonna go into Banjo-Kazooie though. We're gonna take a quick break. He's a major bonehead. All right, this is actually really cool, though. Sneaking out and doing stuff. Because this one's a little bit more dynamic. You have to go to different rooms of the castle now. To cook the shy guy more fucking food or his fat ass. It gets a little bit more tougher. It's in here. Let's make a cake. Special strawberry cake. Well, okay, listen carefully. Put sugar and eggs in bowl. About the exact proportions. This is how you make a cake, by the way. I've done it before. Mix and whip the ingredients in bowl. Press A as fast as you can. I'm gonna mix the shit out of this.
I can make an analogy to something really dirty right now, but I don't feel... I'm not in the mood. Put flour and butter in bowl. Like, people will misread this. Cleanser? I must put cleanser in this cake. I hope Shy Guy doesn't die from it. Pour it into the pan. Alright, just, you know, do it yourself. Bake the batter in the oven for 30 seconds. Head over to the room. I don't need a timer, I can do this in my head. Because I'm a big boy. Press A again when you think 30 seconds have passed. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Bake the shit out of that cake. And put cake on table to cool. Looks like fucking garbage. We're gonna cream and strawberries. Okay, where's the cream? There we go. Let's take it to Gourmet Guy. Be careful with it. Oh, I didn't have to Metal Gear it. That was convenient.
I've been playing so long, I'm gonna die.
And there he goes, he's gonna go in his crazy bender. That was really good. Mount Lava Lava on Lava Lava Island. I get to meet Yoshis. Why not? Look at this motherfucker. I'm the cool guy. Really use some exercise, brah. Chill out. Lowers the attack power of enemies. I thought it was boosting my defense. Don't make such a fuss, lad. God. Mario this, Mario that. What's wrong with everyone? Anyway. I'm gonna save. I realized I forgot to kill the shy guy that's guarding that treasure chest, but what can you do next time? I'll do that. Anyways, I'm gonna take a quick break, and we're gonna be right back with some Banjo-Kazooie. So, be back in like 10 minutes.